When it comes to possible threats, often you should not limit your decision to the detection rate, but the complete context. VirusTotal provides you with that necessary context to prioritize any threat. In this video, we will see an example of the enrichment that we can get from VirusTotal of a suspicious item. Suppose we have a new event in our SIM of a new domain that looks suspicious. It's not detected as malicious by antivirus engines. Let's check it in VirusTotal. The domain has no detections, but VT is warning that there are more than 10 URLs detected under this domain. If I go to Relationships, I see that there are indeed URLs under this domain that are detected, and also downloaded files detected. This domain may have been compromised at some date. From the information provided by VT, we can adjust the period in which the domain has been malicious, and, for instance, know what logs to verify. All this information is programmatically accessible via API. In this script, we extract information about the detections of a file and also all its relationships, communication files, downloaded files, siblings, subdomains, URLs, in the wild URL, contacted IPs, contacted URLs, etc., etc. Let's run this script with the domain detected by my SIM. Here, we have this data. We can see the downloaded files and the detections of those files and detections of the URLs.